would I fight it? I know that it's right when you're holding my hand. I knew when I saw you that God was just giving me a second chance. I'll climb every mountain and scream at the top of my lungs that I'm yours. You know that I'm yours.
Cause
j'ai l'assurance que ni la hauteur ni la profondeur ne pourra nous séparer de l'amour de Dieu manifesté en Jésus-Christ notre Seigneur.
Nini eko kapola ngai na bolingo na yo Yesu. Mame ki butu na moi esimbi nango te. Na landa kinzela ya bomoi. Yesu afuti ngai posa ya koyembela yawe esosi la kaka te. Akosi ngai te asale akosinga iteo asaleli ngangulu. Akosinga ite asaleli ngangulu. Yesu, Yesu. Akosinga iteo asaleli ngangulu.
Thank you so much. Before we continue, I just want to welcome and appreciate everyone in the bride's family. If you're here and you're part of the bride's family, could you please stand up so that we can see you and appreciate you? So please, wherever you are in the room, everyone that represents the bride, please stand up so we can see you. Where are you? Where are you? Let's clap and appreciate them. Oh yes. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup, Pepon Plus. And everyone who's here representing Joey's family, if you're here, we know him as Joey, Jonathan, please stand up. Not too loud, we're gonna get kicked out, guys. Thank you so much, thank you so much. And on this, at this point, I'd like to welcome the presiding pastor who's gonna be officiating the proceedings. So let's welcome with a light, gentle, sophisticated round of applause, Pastor Pilani.
You may take your seats, please. Take your time, it's your day today. We just want to welcome everyone who is here. Thank you so much for coming. This is such a wonderful, wonderful day. I just want to open in a word of prayer before we continue. Can we please all just close our eyes? Father, we thank you for such a wonderful day. Thank you, Lord, that you have gifted us with this day. We've gathered in such a fashion to celebrate these two young people, Lord, who are getting married. We thank you that so far this has been a great day. And we thank you, mighty God, as the day continues, that is going to be a wonderful day where they will enjoy themselves as they begin this journey. As we begin, mighty Lord, we come before you and we dedicate this session that we have into your hands. We thank you that you are right here with us. We appreciate you for your presence and we thank you that you are the Lord who never delegates. You are the Lord who always come for yourself and by yourself. And even at this wedding, you are here and we thank you. We give you praise in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen. All the families have already been welcomed and everyone who is here has been welcomed. As it was said earlier on, my name is Pilani and my surname is Zincume. I'm very much aware that it is quite hot and also I know that we couldn't start on time and I know that there are people who were here from 11. So I'll just do my best to make sure that we move as fast as we can. So I will give you a summary of what we're supposed to share today, just to make sure that we respect all of you. And also I can see that some of you are sitting in the sun, so we'll do our best, amen. So before we just move on to the solemnization session, which we'll have shortly, we will open by sharing from the Word of God, which will not take very long. But before I get there, I just want to say, you're looking wonderful. You really are looking great. Can we please just clap hands for them? Amen. Amen. We are Africans, so it's difficult for us to be restricted. You know, those who know me, I'm a shouting preacher. So by now, I would have been down there already. But we'll just make sure that we don't do that today and we respect what has been asked of us. So I will read from the book of Proverbs, chapter 30, verse 24 to 28. And this is how it reads. Proverbs chapter 30, verse 24 to 28. It says, four things on earth are small, yet they are extremely wise. Verse 25, ants are creatures of little strength, yet they store up their food in summer. The rock badgers are weak creatures. They build their home in the rock. Locusts have no king, yet they advance together in ranks. A lizard can be caught with the hand, yet it is found in kings' palaces. Now, I'm very much aware that you might be a little bit disappointed because you probably have never heard such a scripture read at a wedding. But I chose this scripture because of the few things that I just want to extrapolate that can be very useful for marriage. But not only for marriage, I'm aware that this portion of scripture is not necessarily for marriage or for wedding, but it is just for life because that's what the book of Proverbs is about. Now, the first thing that I just want to bring out from this portion of scripture It's from verse 25 where the Bible says, ants are creatures of little strength, yet they store up their food in summer. Now, the first thing that I just want to extrapolate and look at here is the wisdom of preparation. The wisdom of preparation. Now, the Bible says that ants are very small, and we know this. You know, an ant, you can step on it. Maybe right now as you are sitting, you are stepping on an ant, but you are not even aware of it because that's how small it is. But it survives all the seasons. Why does it do so? Because in summer, it already thinks about winter. Even though the food is still available and everything else doesn't necessarily show that there is winter that might come, but it already starts preparing. Now, I'm saying here, a foolish man waits until it rains before he thinks of repairing the roof. But it is the wise man who goes out while there is still a sun and says that I will fix a roof. That is the power of preparation. So the first thing that I just want to share with you this day is that it's very important as you get married to be cognizant of the fact that the first thing that God wants you to know is the importance of preparation, the wisdom of preparation. I mean, we could go in details talking about the wisdom of preparation. For an example, financial preparation. We can talk about how, you know, do you prepare for a fight? Right now, you're still gonna be in the honeymoon stage of your wedding, but you know there are gonna be times where you argue. So can't you prepare for that now while things are still good? What are the rules of engagement when we fight? So that is what I'm talking about when I talk about preparation. Like I said, I won't go into details on each point because of our times and because of our situation, but I think you get the point that the first thing that we are saying is the wisdom of preparation. Now, the second thing that we saw in this portion of scripture, it is in verse 26, where the Bible says, the rock birches are weak creatures, yet they build their home in the rock. Now, what we see here, it is the wisdom of building in a rock, a wisdom of building in a strong place. Now, the Bible is very clear that the birches are weak creatures. But I want you to notice something. It doesn't say that it builds a strong home. That's not what it says, because it's a weak creature. It cannot build a strong home. But it says it builds its home in a strong place. Now, I want to say to you that as individuals, you may be weak people. But one thing that God is saying to you this morning is talking to you about the wisdom of building in a rock. There's a verse that I love in Psalms 18 verse 31 that says, for who is God besides the Lord? And who is the rock except our God? So when we talk about the wisdom of building in the rock, we are talking about making God the foundation of your marriage. I mean, there are many things that we can say under this point, but I just want to stay there and emphasize that as you begin today, one thing that God wants to say to you is that He wants to be the foundation of your marriage. Won't you build on a rock, a solid rock that is God? Amen. Amen. Now, I'm going to move on to the third thing, which we find in verse 27. Now, the Bible says in verse 27, locusts have no king, yet they advance together in ranks. And one thing that we can observe here, it is the wisdom of synergy. The wisdom of synergy. Now, when we talk about synergy, we are saying that the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. In other words, Audrey, if you can produce one alone and Jonathan can produce one, when you come together, it does not become 1 plus 1. So it does not become 2. When you come together, it's the issue of 1 plus 1 equals 3. That's the whole concept of synergy, that when you come together, what you produce is more than the sum of the individual parts. So what God is saying to you is that you have to draw from the wisdom of synergy. Amen. Now, the last thing that I'm going to talk about before we move on to the solemnization is verse 28. Now, the Bible here says, a lizard can be caught with a hand, yet it is found in king's palaces. Now, a lizard is so small, you can undermine it. You can grab it with one hand. You know, you don't need both hands to grab a lizard. That's how much you can undermine it. But a lizard is found in king's palaces. You can find a lizard in a house of a president. I have never been to a house of Cyril Ramaphosa, for example. But a lizard has been there. You can undermine it, but it's been there. Amen. So what we find here, it is the wisdom of humility. And I am saying to you, do not think of yourself more highly than you ought to. You know, one thing, I'm married myself, and one of the things that I've observed is that there are many fights me and my wife would not have gotten to if we're just humble. You know, there are fights that you can avoid by just adopting the wisdom of humility. In other words, Jonathan, you need to be able to say sorry when you are wrong. Don't think that just because you are a man, it is not your responsibility to say sorry. You know, both of you, you've got an equal responsibility to be humble towards each other. And usually when we talk about submission, when we talk about humility and things like those, we usually look at the woman and say, be humble, be submissive to your husband. But I'm saying to both of you, you've got a shared responsibility of being humble towards each other. So in other words, I'm saying, say sorry when you need to say sorry. When you know you are wrong, don't say, okay, if you are hurt, sorry. No, really be humble. You know, there are people when they apologize, you can see that they just want to get over and done. You know, even mention why you are sorry. So say, I am sorry because this is what I did and I see how it hurt you, therefore I am sorry. That is the way that shows that you are humble. But some people when they apologize, say, I'm sorry, if I hurt you. Once you say, if I hurt you, that is not being humble. So the fourth thing that we are seeing here, it is the wisdom of humility. So we are saying, respect one another and take care of each other. So there are four things that we are drawing and extrapolating from this portion of scripture. Number one, it is the wisdom of preparation. Learn to prepare. Number two, we are saying it is the wisdom of building in the rock, and we are saying make God the foundation of your marriage. And the third thing we spoke about, which is the wisdom of synergy, the wisdom of collaboration, being able to work with one another. You are not in competition, but you want to complete one another. When she starts a project, take it and support her, and when he starts a project, support him as well. It is the wisdom of synergy. And the last thing we spoke about, it is the wisdom of humility. So those are the things that I wanted to share with us as we begin this day. Like I promised in the beginning that I will make this short so that we don't keep you, Barcelona, bent under the sun. So we'll move on to the session of solemnization. Amen. But did you at least get what we're talking about today? Amen. God, may God richly bless you. Amen. Amen. So we are coming to that place where I'm going to request them to stand once again. So Jonathan is going to go first as a leader of this. We assume that he is the one who approached. You may go for it, sir.
Aye. Jonathan Tumbakazadi, declare before God and his witnesses to have you, Audrey Mbaokianda, as my wife, and that there is no legal bound or impediment at the best of my knowledge. I promise to love you, to help you, to cherish you, to fellowship with you, to meet your needs at the best of my ability, and to stand by you in times of happiness and difficulties.
Wow, can we just clap hands? That's really amazing. The man is committing himself here. The man is really committing himself.
Do I use my own vows?
Yeah,
not yet. Not yet.
Oh. When you change your ring, it's left hand. Left hand.
Oh. I, Audrey Mbaokianda, declare before God and these witnesses to have you, Jonathan Tumbakazadi, as my husband.
What?
And that there is no legal bound or impediment at the best of my knowledge I promise to love you, to help you, to cherish you, to fellowship with you, and to meet your needs at the best of my ability, and to stand by you in times of happiness and difficulties. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Wow, that's really amazing. That's really amazing. So now we're going to do the exchange of rings. I saw rings. We're going to pray for the rings and then we'll hand them over to them so that they can exchange. So what we will do is that we will give them an opportunity to say whatever is in their hearts. Wow, these rings are really beautiful. I know you cannot see from where you are, but I'm going to ask them to wave once they've worn them because they're really beautiful. Let us just pray. Father, thank you so much for this opportunity. Thank you, Lord, for these rings. We bless them, Almighty God, as they symbolize an unending love between them. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus, even for your anointing upon these rings. Whenever they are wearing them, Almighty God, they will remember a covenant that they made today, that it was not just words that they shared, but that they meant what they are saying, and that on this day they got into a covenant with each other. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Amen. So we'll ask them to exchange the rings. Once again, we'll start with Jonathan. And now we will not give you any paper. So we'll just give you an opportunity to speak from your heart.
It's about
that time.
Second, but not second.
All right.
Any language?
A lot of preparation of. Well, Audrey and Belkianda, the last time I stood before in front of you was 4 hours. I had a phone, and this time around I don't, because I wanted it to come from the heart. The love that I have for you has no words, so I don't know how to describe it. And I also try to be very short, but make myself understood to you. You are the best off anybody can wish for. You are my better off. Thank you for always completing me. Thank you for driving further everything I start. Thank you for making everything around me in my life better. I love you so much, and today in front of families and friends, I promise to never kill the light that is the love that I have for you, to protect you, to guide you, to tell you never to fall. That's an inside joke. And I love you very much. I'll stop there.
Wow, you can do better than that. Those were wonderful wows.
My husband. You know, I've been calling you, you know, ever since we did the Lobola and, you know, court wedding. I've been calling you my husband, but it feels like this time it's different, you know. So I have to say, my husband. Hey! No, I thank God for your life. I thank God for putting you in my life. I thank God for choosing you for me, because that's something that I really deeply believe, is that you were chosen for me. I'm grateful that we did things differently and that we actually got to live together a little bit for 8 months before today, because I got to know you, you got to know me. I know the things that I do not like about you. I know the things that drive me crazy. I know the things that I love about you. And I know the things now that I can't live without. And now, more than ever, more than anything else, I know that I want to marry you over and over and over again. I know that I want to be with you and I want to do the rest of my life with you because I feel like I know you now, you know? I know you. And so I just pray that we continue to learn from each other. I pray that we continue to grow the bonds that we have with each other. I pray that our love continues to flourish and grow. I love you so much. I love the way that you love me. I love the way that you make me feel. I feel like the most beautiful woman on earth every single day. I feel like the most loved person around me every day. Every day you show me what I deserve. Every day you give me what I deserve, and I'm really grateful and I thank God for you. I love you and I can't wait to do forever with you.
Wow. Wow, that was well expressed. I really like Audrey, you know, I just like your, you know, your energy. So before we declare them husband and wife, I would like to request elders, I saw Namhla here, and anyone else, and the pastors who might be here as well, so that we can pray for them. I don't see those things that are usually cushions that I usually put to pray for them, so they can stand. That's fine with me as well, but we can, we'll pray for them. So I'd request any elder who's here or the pastors who are here that can just come here and then we can pray for them. Amen. If there are no pastors, that's also okay. We will pray. We are here. We are pastors, so we'll pray. I can see Pastor Olivier is here and we'll pray. I'll just request all of us, if we can stand on our feet, if the rest of us can just stand on our feet so that we can pray for them. And I'll just ask all of us to stretch our hands towards them. We know that they are beginning this journey. It can be tough sometimes, but I just want us to pray the strength of God over them as they begin. Can we do that? So if all of us can just stretch our hands and pray for them, let's pray. In the name of Jesus, Father, we come before you as we pray for Audrey, as we bring Jonathan before you, in the name of Jesus, thank you for this day. Mighty God, that you have blessed them with as they begin this journey. We know that it can be a challenging journey, but Father, we speak your blessing upon them. Your word says that the blessing of the Lord, it doesn't add sorrow, but it maketh one rich. Father, we declare your blessing upon their lives, and we say today, mighty God, they are blessed as they begin their journey, as they make you their foundation. They are beginning, Almighty God, with a blessing that comes from you. In the name of Jesus, as you said in your word, that you can open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing. And that is what we are praying for, Almighty God, that you may open the windows of heaven and pour out so much blessing upon their lives, Almighty God, that they will have no room to contain it. In the name of Jesus, we thank you that this marriage is blessed. In the name of Jesus, that this marriage is protected by the hand of the Lord, that there is nothing that will come and destroy this marriage. Father, we thank you that you are a protection against the enemy in Jesus' mighty name. And we thank you that you are sending your angels to surround them and protect them in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let's clap hands for them. Yeah. Wow, what an exciting day it is. What an exciting day it is. Wow. I, Philani Zincume, pastor in Gospel Rama Church, hereby certify that Jonathan Tumba Kazadi and Audrey Embel Kianda have been legally married in the holy estate of matrimony in Gardens, Cape Town, before God in this present witnesses, and therefore pronounce them husband and wife on this 9th day of April 2010. Hallelujah! Let's clap hands for them. Milolo, 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 milolo. Wow. You may kiss the bride.
Bisous.
Wow. What a great kiss. No, I don't. Can we just clap hands for them once again? This is wonderful. So we're going to listen to music. You may be seated as they sign the record book. So we'll give them an opportunity to go sign. And then we'll just humbly request two witnesses from each family. Just two witnesses from each family who can just come and witness as they sign in the book.
Seguiro et il sait déjà.
Momo Wang on the beat.
Quand je t'ai quitté, t'as cru que j'allais pas trouver mieux. Tu m'as porté le cœur, tu voulais pas me voir briller. T'as gardé mon nom dans tous les coins de Kinshasa. Tu as ton boumara qui l'a fait un mauvais travail. J'ai ma pessa, c'est Dieu qui donne folie, c'est ça. J'ai ma pessa, c'est Dieu qui donne folie, c'est ça.
Après l'amour, c'est pas la guerre, tu m'as montré qu'après l'amour, c'est jalousie. Toi, c'est Tini, tu veux plus, mais je drague les bêtises, tu as mal aussi. Ton cauchemar n'est pas fini, bientôt y'arrive chez le maire. Tu me traites pas trop de chien, mais c'est que t'es une chienne. Ou bien que t'es draguée, t'es un vétérinaire.
Il n'est plus le temps de me chamailler pour quelqu'un.
J'ai tapé pour tout.
Ton chapitre est terminé, ma chérie, c'est trop tard.
J'ai tapé pour toi.
Au lieu de murmurer chez les gens, ça suffit, faut aller de l'avant.
Parce que t'as remplacé, mais s'en fout les yeux, tu dis.
J'ai tapé pour toi.
Quand je t'ai quitté, t'as cru que j'allais pas trouver mieux.
Bilanda lande bomio, oluka mananye, bisala salaye. Bon. Allez. Allez. Guys, make some noise. Make some noise. Guys, give some space for these people. Give some space, please. Okay, guys, please, 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 give some space, please, give some space. Ali, Ali, as we, hey, la danse du doigt. La danse du doigt. Kamate, zwa.
Akuka kakia luba kakia toka kate. Sukuma. Akuka kakia luba luba kate. Yamaye, patan bimaye.
Et bon. Bon, bon, guys, give some space, give some space.
Baby, fresh on the beat, be killing them all.
Hey, le couple Casadi. Mama, mama. Guys, let's make some noise. Please, 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 please. A trouva solu. Joey Kazadi, a trouva solu. Oh, hey, Simba mama, Simba mama, Simba mama, Simba mama.
Say you want some sugar,
hey,
love, so I give you love. Baby, let me give you some more,
baby love.
Say you want some sugar, love, so I give you love.
Wow.
Baby, you too much love. I love you. I don't know where I'm going. Yeah.
bon. Thank you very much. Can you please give some space? Bon, c'est pas encore fini. Hein? Joey m'a dit avant le mariage qu'il a encore des pas de danse à sortir. Donc, bon coco, lisons-le. Bon coco. Bon.
Coco, Aela Tika ya la patrona, Gilda Sambendengefe, mon ami Gaël, Iloïdio, yeah.
La danse du doigt. Oh, 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 eh, 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 sois. Allez, sois, Yaka, sois Kaye. Lisons-le. Bon. Allez. Bonjour, je vais nakati go.
Dingoma, Tikulu Mengameto, Katu Zimba Kanandi Tikulu.
Audrey Kazadi. Allez, Kamata, Kitane, Kitane, Swakaye, allez, Kamata, 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 Kamata. La danse de Polasi, 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 Polasi,
Irikacho.
Obed Azou.
Oh, ça là qui cause la vie, soit et pas y bon, mais ça n'a cause la. De changer, oh, de commune à vos copains, vos Polanda.
Allez, Joey. Kenne nango na kati, bina nango na se. Kenne nango na kati.
Allez, Achel Mbé, Chimène
Atouba Solu, la danse du bar.
Félicien Pamou, Fiston et Banja, Yohan Sibahi, César, Kouka, ouvre-toi. Oui, oui, et Toka, BDG, Dragon de la Mouna.
Welcome back.
Michael Mouna, Mouna,
but thank you for everybody that has to be here, like, they killed it, right? So guys, one question between Joey and Madame, who is the better dancer? Huh? Like, seriously? Okay, if you guys want, we can actually make it a battle. I just play one music, 1 second, Joey dance and Audrey, so that we can see, right? Do you want to try that? Huh? No, Papa, just 2 seconds. So, people in the table, you want me to do this?
Yes.
Okay, this table, you want me to do this? And here? My supporter, Vasalini Bagangi. So, DJ, Bokoko. 20 seconds. So, Joey, I trouve a soli. Sarah, no.
Bokoko. SP Bass,
Telema, la danse du doigt. 1, 2, 3, go. Thank you.
Guys, you know what? After this, you guys will vote, and the only way that I will have the result is by you guys screaming, right? So, Audrey, hey, Zambi. Allez, ok, il te délé.
Coco, respect bas, nyata.
Bomaye.
Gaëla Tikaya la patrona. Gilda Sambendenge.
Hey, allez, toi, Bomaye, Kangaye, Bendaye, Simbaye, Bendanango. Allez, toi. Allez, Bimanaye, Kitanaye, Mamanaye. Allez, go, 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 go. Thank you. So, guys, do you want me to start with the vote, or we can go next? Let's go next, eh? Are you guys want to vote, or we can just, you know, skip? Are you sure? Okay. Joey team, make some noise. Guys, are you angry or what? Audrey team, please, let's make some noise. I'm not going to give the result because we all know that women's voice is actually higher than men. So let's keep. So thank you very much everybody for being here. La soirée vient de commencer. Je tiendrai encore une fois de plus à remercier. L'entrée était vraiment... Je ne sais pas comment expliquer, mais j'ai aimé les pas de danse. Tout était parfait. Merci à la personne qui a eu l'idée. Je sais qui tu es, mais je ne vais pas citer ton nom. Abed Achour. OK. Dans toute soirée, un mariage, ça ne commence pas seulement avec les cris, les pas de danse. Je pense qu'avant que vraiment cette soirée puisse commencer, on doit remettre ce moment dans les mains du Tout-Puissant. Donc pour ce moment précieux, I'm going to, for my English people, guys, bear with me, eh? I'm actually stressed. I didn't eat since this morning because I had to repeat the speech. So please, what I was trying to say is, today is going to be the big day for Joey and Audrey. So I just wanted to take like 5 minutes of this time that I'm going to call somebody that will take 1 minute to pray before we start the party. Papa Aimé, si vous pouvez, s'il vous plaît, nous donner 1 minute de votre temps pour prier. Merci.
Si nous pouvons incliner nos têtes et prier. Éternel, notre Père, nous te rendons grâce. Nous voulons te dire merci parce que, à partir de l'éternité, tu as prévu ce jour. Et ensemble, nous voulons te rendre gloire. Toi, le promoteur, l'initiateur du mariage. Que l'honneur te revienne, ô Dieu. Nous voulons remettre tout ce moment entre tes saintes mains, que tu sois l'alpha et l'oméga, ô Dieu. Nous sanctifions cette plateforme qui nous sert de réjouissance. Nous sanctifions tout ce que nous mangerons, boirons, et que tout soit couvert par le sang de Jésus. Et nous ordonnons les silences à toute puissance démoniaque qui ne glorifie pas le nom de Dieu, puisse être avec eux jusqu'à l'éternité selon son plan. Nous avons ainsi prié et nous disons Amen.
Thank you very much, Papa Aimé. We're starting now. Are you guys ready? Hey! Let's make some noise for Sarah. She's coming all the way from Congo. On va passer rapidement aux présentations du couple. J'adore cette partie. Once again, thank you everybody. Je suis en train de chercher les informations, comment envoyer sur Audrey, parce qu'il y a une partie de sa profession qui me fait mal à la gorge. And somebody is gonna help me, right? I think you help me today. Yeah. So, Audrey, je te présente. Tu es prête? Audrey Gabrielle Ambel Kianda. Maintenant, Kazadi, right? Bah, supporter Barossa Lanini. Comment? Audrey is born on the 10th of July 1992. À la maternité de Mbinza Delvo. Guys, I'm sorry, I wouldn't be to say Mbinza Delvo in English. Audrey have a degree in... That's the part. Okay. Diagnostic radiography. Did I get this right? Make some noise for me, please. She also, so Audrey, just tell me something. So you literally go, you literally were studying to be a doctor and then you stopped. You finished. N'a habité, papa. So it's, please.
So it's not a doctor, it's a radiographer. So that's the person who does like x-rays and scans in hospitals and things like that.
So she's a doctor. And Audrey is a master in project management, and she's currently working as a project manager in Birmingham, right? Hey, j'aime cette partie. Guys, on va faire du bruit, hein, parce que ça c'est papa. J'aime citer son nom avec aisance, right? So, you know, I'm gonna give the name of Audrey Dad, and I like the father, I like the person. Guys, please be ready. Le père de Audrey Dad, s'appelle Max Caval Capoc. Full stop. Kianda. That's Audrey Dad. And Audrey, mom, she looks like Audrey. All I can say, I remember during the... Eh? Okay, I remember during the traditional wedding, I was working so hard, and I was super hungry, and she was like, Serge, tic un micro, y'a Rolia. So Audrey's mom name is Patricia Francesca Mulenda, full stop. Kianda. She's here. And Audrey, she's from Bandundu.
Yes!
Hey, Sarah. Sarah, I just have one question for you, please. I know this is not your show, but I'm going to ask you the question. Where is Andy from? So don't. Now I'm going to introduce Joey. No. Ramos, remind me Joey name again, please. No. What is Joey name, please?
Jonathan.
On va tous dire à 3, 2, Jonathan. 3, 2, 1.
Jonathan.
Merci. Joey, check what I'm going to do. I'm putting my phone here. There's another guy. Jonathan, are you scared? So Jonathan's name is Jonathan. The network just went soon. Heard of January 1991 in Kinshasa. Tumba? Guys, I was hiding that part because I'm also Muluba, because if I have to give my other name, you know, we're protecting each other. So, Jonathan Ntumba. Khazaj. C'est comme ça qu'on appelle chez nous, Khazaj. That's how we call, you know, with an accent, you know. You can literally feel that I'm French, right? Because I think I have a small French accent, but from me and Jonathan culture, like deep culture, you know, in Bujimai, there's an accent that is worse than the French accent. Do you want me to try and say it? Okay, French or English, where do I start? No, I don't know how to speak Chiluba, but I can get the accent. So do I start with the French, speaking French, but with the Luba accent? Or English? English is going to be worse. Let me start with the French. Life.
Oui, bonsoir. Comment allez-vous?
OK. Mon ami que vous voyez, il s'appelle Jonathan Razaji Ntumba. Il est né dans la ville de Kinshasa. Précisément, pour nous qui viennent de Mbujimaï, on dit Chinsans. Jonathan, sa nourriture préférée chaque matin quand il se réveille, il aime manger du gâteau et du jus. J'ai bien dit du gâteau. Et puis aussi, je me rappelle une fois, nous étions à l'école et Jonathan m'expliquait quelque chose, mais je ne comprenais rien. Avec son accent louba, right? J'ai dit, Jonathan, il m'expliquait un truc en biologie. Et dans la chose qu'il m'expliquait, il me dit, Chimbalang. Et il dit, Chimbalang, quand tu manques d'iode dans le corps, tu auras le quatre. J'étais genre, quoi? Il me dit, Chimbalang, quand tu manques d'iode dans le corps, tu auras le quatre. Mais je ne comprenais rien. Hein? Il va, il prend la craie, on avait un portail noir. Hein? Il dit, Chimbalang, j'ai dit quatre. Et le gars, il disait quatre. So that's the accent that we have. Jonathan a terminé son université. Il est très intelligent. C'est ça le problème maintenant. How many of us have managed to do two different universities? I don't know. But this guy is smart. Project management. No, business management, I remember. Cape College. Then, I don't know what happened to him. He finished school. Because me, if I finish, I'm not going to go back. And the guy was like, I still want to study. And then I asked him, why? Because I have to study. Then he went again, networking, right? Networking, engineering, in CPUT. And now he works at, I forgot, but you work in IT, right? Okay, he's here. Oh! Where does he work, please?
Frankfurt.
As?
As what
position?
Network manager.
So, guys, please. So, if, as I understood, like both of them are manager. So they are managing us here. So thank you guys very much for the time. This was the introduction for the both couple of marriage. Now it's the moment that I've been waiting for them now, like since the night has started. It's gonna be the first dance of the new married couple. La première danse de nos mariés, Joey et Audrey. On va vous laisser la piste. Vous allez exhiber les beaux. Hein, les pas de danse répétés à la maison. Et on va voir à quoi ça va ressembler. Olivier, please.
If our love was a fairy tale, I would charge in and rescue you. On a yacht, baby, we would sail. Yeah.
Maintenant, on va appeler les couples mariés. Vous allez accompagner les nouveaux mariés. Please. Look up, all please. Let's join the married guys. Maman Virgo. Maman Virgo. Ok. Maman Virgo. Sarah Mbungo. Guardiola, la piste est vide.
Quand on y est, c'est le tien.
motema boma mwina misuti koloka sonye ambangu basala manuki bawena misusi manumi ambangu basala manuki bawena misusi musumo uyanga ina mwana mama mwili mwabusimo uli maipanda uyanga ina mwana mama mwili mwatule no uli mwabirite atana kumia vio wabina kukende yende ya yopo atana kumine kembona bimwa rigolo zalo ya nama papu umaleme uya liso semaleme dusuma uya liso semaleme
guys. Thank you guys, thank you very much. After the first dance, actually, guys, there's someone here. Nadesh, Mbongo, Logota Pata, voila. So normally after the first dance, I was supposed to introduce Joey parents because Papa was supposed to say something to all of us. Unfortunately, due to some issue with the Congolese South African embassy, they couldn't get the visa on time, so that's why they are not here. But the spirit is here, some of the family members are here. Abeda Shuria Gypsy is here. She disappeared. Where are you? Where is she? But one thing that I wanted just to make clear, I also want to, even though they are not here, I'd like to mention the name. We were trying to make as much as noise as we can so that somebody should record that, please, you know, for them. Joey Dad's name is Celestin. Oish, Ntambi. Joey Dad's name is Celestin Kazadi Kangudia. Let's make some noise for them. And how mama name is Mama Freitas Kazadi. Let's make some noise as well for mama. And as Jonathan is Muluba, I'm also Muluba. So we are Baluba. Let's make some noise for us. The funny thing is, when I knew that I would present the parents after the first dance, I also wanted to make a special mention for Gogo Remy. Let's make some noise for Gogo Remy. Now I'm just going to give some few minutes for Joey and Audrey family to give us a speech. The first person that I'm going to call, she's coming from, how many hours of flight that you got? Abeda Shur. 30, eh? Man, you see the difference. I wanted to say 13, and she's like 13. UK. Yeah, Gypsy, let's make some noise for Yeah, Gypsy, please. And Gypsy is actually Joey's big sister.
I'm gonna speak in Lingala because my grandma back home, she needs to listen to what I'm gonna say. Bonsoir tout le monde. Jonathan Zale Kinangai, Alandanga Sima, Ndebo Moni. En tout cas, I'm so happy for Jonathan, I'm so happy for Audrey. Nazaka na sister Teba. Audrey is like my other sister. That's why you call sister Nanga the day Jonathan present me because we live with Audrey in the UK. And then, when I met Audrey for the first time, Nazaki vraiment est single. On a adopté Mba Moko na Sepeli. Na Bibo. Na moni etan alexe na bien Jonathan za kito ko c'est bien. Na moni penda azan va tra mama. Donc, ege simba. Donc, na sepeli la etan. To ye fami mobima, ba mama nanga wa zali awa. To ye bisonyo sa ba leki nanga yi bana nanga yi to uti musika. En tout cas, na ye ko remercie binonyo sa ba fami na biso bakom bazota la biso. Donc, tu es co-représenté pour le mariage de Jonathan. Oh, I'm going to say it, Jonathan. Hey, Petit. Hey, yo. Now, wish Binoka bien. Binoka, we will be kati to beta. Réunion y a chaque vendredi na po. Donc, pour vous, mia. Vous, mia, le roi des animés.
Let's make some noise. Junior Kazadi, please. Kazadi, where to? Acclamons pour Kazadi, s'il vous plaît, mes amis. Tad, biche.
Bimpa Goulomba Kouine. Voilà, voilà, voilà. So. Ish, there's three languages, so I don't know which one I should start with. English. Okay, it's going to be in English, because this guy, in September, he came to my wedding. He came to make fun of me. So I think it's payback time now, I guess. So I know this guy. This guy, to me, is a guy, you know? This guy, this brother of mine, you know? Really, like, very, very, for a long time now. And the first time I saw Audrey, I'm gonna start from that part before we get to ours, you know? The first time I met her, I was like, yo, who's this? Who's that? And I'm gonna add her with someone else, which is that lady over there. And I was like, this combination for this guy, I don't know how it's going to work. Because he's not really a loud guy, like some of us. No, 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 no. Listen, listen, listen. He's not really that loud, that you must know. No, 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 no. You cannot compare his level to, thank you, thank you. At least someone is saying something. But everything work according to the Lord's plan, because nothing can work according to his plan. And look at them, looking so beautiful together, so blessed. And we are so happy to spend this moment with them. Joey, I'm not gonna make fun of you. I'm going to bless you as my friend. I'm going to bless you. You know so many things that we share between the two of us. And we know that it's still going to continue anyway. But I really wish you all the best. I know you're going to be a great husband. You've been already for 8 months. I did not hear any complaints so far. But, you know, that's some pillow talks. I don't have to know. Okay? But Audrey, feel free. You can come to me. I know I'm gonna deal with him. Even from far, he knows I can deal with him. But I really wish you guys all the best. And you are really in a very special place to us. Because if you don't know, Jonathan was my best man. So we are really, really connected. So may God bless you. I really wish I was doing the toast for something I was going to say, but it's fine. So many kids to you guys. Because we are African, so we are expecting a soccer team. So I'm going to be the godfather of four of them already, so it's fine. I can take care of them, don't worry. Okay, thank you very much. And I wish you all a good time and enjoy yourself. Don't control yourselves. Go wild. Go wild for these two, because that is what they are about to do also tonight. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Junior. That was actually a nice speech. I was touched. One thing that I didn't agree about you is it's not loud. You! That's a discussion for another day. So right now, I'm just going to also take like 1 minute, only 1 minute or two, because Audrey Dad is here. Audrey Dad's going to say one thing, so I don't know how many things that Papa would like to say. So Papa, please, even for me. Thank you, guys. Guys, please make some noise for Papa. Check. Yes, check. Do you see? El who? El professor.
Merci beaucoup. La première a parlé en Lingala, le deuxième en anglais. Je vais parler en français pour la plus grande audience. J'avais déjà beaucoup parlé l'autre fois lorsque c'était des cérémonies coutumières. Maintenant, je vais être assez bref. En fait, Audrey est ma fille unique. Il faut que je vous le dise. Et elle occupe une partie spéciale dans ma vie. Tout ce que je fais, comme professeur, comme boulot, tout ce que je gagne, tout ce que je fais, je le fais pour elle. Et lorsqu'elle vient me dire qu'elle a trouvé un mari, bon, alors moi, je me dis, bon, j'espère que l'homme qu'elle a trouvé va aussi la considérer comme moi je la considère. J'ai essayé d'observer plusieurs fois et je dois avouer que j'ai effectivement remarqué une attention et particulière de la part de Jonathan, qui était d'abord son fiancé, ensuite maintenant devenu son mari. Et ce qui m'a permis de gagner un peu plus de poids. Les gens ont observé que je devenais beaucoup plus tranquille. Et puis je dormais beaucoup plus facilement. J'ai eu beaucoup plus de poids. Un seul mot que je peux dire à Jonathan, c'est que puisque elle est désormais le mari à Audrey, elle est donc mon fils à part entière. Je compte automatiquement deux enfants. Il y a Audrey et Jonathan. Il y a Villa, il y a tout le monde. Et Fredas. Reza. Donc, ma famille s'est agrandie. Tout ce que je leur souhaite, c'est du bonheur. Rien que du bonheur. Nous sommes là pour les accompagner. Le processus a commencé. La première étape, la deuxième étape, jusqu'à la dernière qui est aujourd'hui. L'étape où nous célébrons le mariage religieux. Nous avons consacré tout ça entre les mains de Dieu. Et nous espérons que vraiment Dieu va les accompagner. Pour que notre joie soit encore beaucoup plus complète. Le dernier mot que je vais dire à Jonathan, c'est qu'il faut qu'il sache qu'il a pris tout ce que j'ai eu de plus précieux dans ma vie. Et donc, et au-delà d'Audrey, il n'y a rien. Ah ben, mais maintenant, bon, vous l'avez épousé, donc vous vous souviendrez que vous m'avez pris tout ce que j'avais de précieux. Merci beaucoup. Bonne soirée.
Wow, wow. I'm just going to translate for the English people. I know there's a lot here. Let's make some noise. You know, for the French people, I know you guys understood what Papa said, but I'll try to summarize in a few sentences, right? Audrey is the unique daughter of Papa. And basically what Papa just said is, Jonathan took everything that he has, however, now Jonathan is an addition to the family because he considers Jonathan like now a son. So there is not just Audrey now, but there's Audrey and Jonathan. And he wished them all the best because he knows that Jonathan will really take care of everything that he got. Thank you for Papa. I was touched. Eh? I even hugged life because that was too much. Whew. Now we're going to play a game and I already have my targets. Huh? Guys, please, can you please explain what you say? I just wanted to test something. Please say it.
No one spoke for Audrey, so Sarah's got to come up and speak for Audrey.
Sarah, go come up and speak for Audrey. Get the accents, guys. Let's make some noise for that accent, guys. Different type of English, but we all speak the same English, but different type of English. Hey, you see, I say. So, what I'm gonna do now is I'll play a game. I'll pick in each table one person that is gonna make a speech for Audrey as well, or for both of them. I'll start with my targets. See, she landed here. Sarangungu.
Hey, you guys might not believe it because I've been loud since the day, but I'm actually shaking right now. I'm actually shaking, honestly I am, and I think the two of you really know why I'm shaking. Like, I really can't believe we're here. I've always considered my craziness useless, and you guys proved me that I'm crazy for a reason. Because honestly, when I was introducing Audrey to Joey, it was out of pure madness. Audrey and I are born only a few hours apart, so we always celebrate our birthdays together. And Audrey was flying from the UK to South Africa, and I say to her, I'm gonna send you the number of a guy I think you should just get to know. I don't wanna fight with life. Okay, I was with life. Yeah. Life was with me since day one. And
we went to the hotel. Okay, second time speaking to the mic tonight. Thank you. We went to the hotel. Come on in. Hotel was Nakwa Claremont. Come on in.
No, the hotel was for me and Audrey.
Yes, just for her and Audrey.
Let me just tell the story, please. Yes. Thank you. Audrey.
Merci pour le libanga.
Okay. Audrey was flying from the UK. No. Gosh, guys. It was for our birthday. And I told Joey that I'm going to send his number to my niece. She doesn't like me to say that, but she is my niece. And guys, I really can't believe that we're here today. I'm not funny. I don't have anything fun to say, but I'm just very, very emotional that moment led to this. And I kept crying since the morning because there's so much love between you. Joey is like, I would have been emotional at Joey's wedding. I would have been emotional at Audrey's wedding. And now is the two of them together. It's just mind blowing. I'm very happy for you. You guys are my joy. And you know that I, that's like a vantar, a couple, a bino. Joey, please continue to make Audrey smile. You took my place. That was my spot. She was my best friend since I don't know. And you took my spot. I'll leave it to you. I'll give it to you for free, but please continue to make her happy. I love you guys very much. Audrey, Karaninge Toyokanaki, thank you for making her a better person. She is less mean than she used to be. You've achieved what I couldn't achieve. Beaucoup d'enfants, please don't forget to name your daughter after me, because I mean, I tried. I love you very much. I feel so bad I did not prepare a proper speech. I always thought I would for your wedding, but you know, I had many other things to do. Yeah, I love you guys.
Thank you so much, Sarah. Tu as tapé l'anglais. Thank you very much. So we're still gonna play the game. I'm actually trying to get somebody else in another table. It's like the same thing that I did with Sarah. She didn't expect it, even if Diana wanted me to call Sarah, which I did. And my second target, she's currently smiling, but she's gonna be my third person to get. I'm gonna get a he now. He knows himself, he's hiding, he's actually touching his phone. He's wearing Audemars Piguet watch. Victoire Toulungi di Guardiola, please. Can you come and say something for the couple? Thank you very much. Maboro Bona Victoire, please, 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 Guardiola, Guardiola, Guardiola. Please, one thing, just one thing, don't cry.
Good evening, everybody. Wow, this caught me by surprise. I'm really shaking, but yeah. I'm very excited for you guys. And like Serge says, I don't want to face you guys because, yeah, I get very emotional. I've been crying a lot lately. Yeah, but guys, yeah. Every time I saw Joey with Audrey, Jonathan with Audrey, I felt a sense of responsibility. He was a different person ever since this girl came to his life. And credit to you, Audrey. Whatever you did there worked. Yeah, so I wish you well, lots of success, that you change the trend that we are seeing lately with couples, you know, and that, yeah, you set the bar really high. I wish you lots of good health, lots of kids, you know, as many as you want, and lots of money. Yeah, yes. Be successful, guys.
What's he got about that?
Do I say something about it? Thank you so much, Guardiola. Xabi, he's actually a Barcelona fan, and if you realize, yeah, he's lost a lot of weight this couple of months because they were not doing good. So, we actually prepared a surprise for you, like a nice surprise. And when it's gonna start, after a few seconds or a few minutes, I would like everybody that can to join, but just where you were, right? So, DJ, can you please make me happy?
Arumba, arumba. Maneli mingedi.
Guys, get ready.
Arumba, arumba. Arumba, arumba.
Maneli mingedi. Serve musiki. Longi.
Guys, don't tell him, don't tell him, don't tell him, don't tell him, let's go.
George Bush congolais, Blanchard Maasai, à Londres. Resto Semendo.
Allez,
Et toi, dans ça. Papa Wemba, Kulangenge, Kangaye, Takatakatu. Hey, commando, la danse diplomatique, Jean-Claude Van Damme. Commando, allez, Van Damme, la danse diplomatique. Tokimi. Tokene. Allez, tombola ma mouchoir, tokei. Tombola. Allez, dilemma. En anglais, tonight. Donc, y'a en anglais, les loups. Tonight. Ça tient ma main dans les blèmes. Suffisait de goût. Suffisait la. Il casse le bouquet passe. Mamé. Tonight. Mamé. La danse de Jackie Chan. Thank you guys.
You.
We're not done yet, eh? There's a second part when I would like to see everybody in the dance floor. Please. Hey. Audrey, come.
Just wait.
Is that a party more of a chance?
Audrey, like, there is something that you did there. I didn't get that. I was calling it la danse diplomatique. Hey. La danse diplomatique, la danse de Jean-Claude Van Damme. La danse diplomatique. Can you please, you know, I'm gonna try without music. Rakatakatu, raku, 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 dum dum dum. Okay. Yes, let's sing it for her. 2, 3, 4. Rakatakatu, rakatakatu, krachu, 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 dum dum dum. Thank you so much. Hey, ça c'était vraiment du pétage. C'était du pétage. Hey, so the next thing that we're gonna do before we go to eat, I'm gonna call people on the dance floor so that we can dance again. So please. So I'll call people on the dance floor, so if you can join us again. Let's start with the last song. Because I saw you guys were so excited about the last part of the music. One more time, please. Tonight, mami. Tonight. Tache mama dale. Si feel good. Si feel la 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 la. He doesn't look at her. Mame. Again. Tonight.
touching my mother. She feels the good. She feels the la 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 la. He doesn't look at her. DJ, DJ, please, just that part.
Eh Banakine, bonsoir à hâte.
Arumba, arumba.
Audrey, viens ici, Audrey. Hey. Commando, hey, commando. Commando, la danse diplomatique. Hey, Tokimi.
Pierre.
Mo.
Ascenseur, vérité et un escalier payé Koumi. Kasiba koki koki manga ite.
Va sur lui. Allez, tirez au milieu. Tirez au milieu.
Ma chère, la danse est très forte.
ça fait ça. Tu marches, tu marches, tu marches, tu marches, tu danses. Ça c'est la danse de la silhouette. Yami Soya, Roger Mignon, Gaz des Robes, un patron, un bébé qui rend mon compte à l'histoire.
Mon premier amour, mes pensées sont toutes à toi et mon cœur, tu l'as déjà.
Bolingo yangana yo ebanda, kala te ye ye ye. Bolingo yangana yo ebandisika, ba master kutu bani makate keto koko disa bolingo yango.
Son Excellence Didier Boum. Bazoua, l'olango na e pa basusue, ngai konze te ambila yo yo. Bomengwele ke la kawapi, obango bazouaka, na matanga tona bafeti, somi somi doko lukanga. Iso ze la kase anzambe, po apesa katample. Boni yoko pesa nga manga mopesu papa basi bakanolie. Besa, besa. Son Excellence Ndombasi.
Bazoua, ibenga na eba bazuzwe, nga ikonze te ambondu. Na zeni, mono kweko senga ntondolo, na kweko luka ngai ngai, litonge papa koza nizate.
Dani Esabi.
Na kukufa liwe ya ngungi ya nyoka babete bale mbete, nanya miboma sempona Yesu, toyo kateo, ebele ba miboma kaka sempo ya bolingo. Si je savais ça.
Chimita.
Moi et bima kase poya matanya saba susu bako profite la nango tango. Liboke ya moni no sume la nga panga soki odala mwana mwespoa. Ma decision na zela kaya.
Boda boda, boda kon, changement de fréquence.
Boko le kawapie, na zongi si malaka ma disposition. Ma deception e pa na kama na misa tele ki peka na zongi si ma. Kibomba na pasie, na zongi si malaka ma disposition. Baku e pa na kama na misa tele ki peka na zongi awa.
Didi Kinoani Pepe Masaka Boutique Wilma Classique na Kampala.
pas l'été. Boutique Casador, Bacheli, Batini, Mabe Yanakamba, Kokar Masakuba.
Prime Gervais, Christelle Neville Okemba. Chérie Nanga n'est pas comme les autres. C'est vrai, il n'est pas comme les autres. Ses qualités effacent tous mes défauts. Mon cœur est touché, c'est lui qu'il me faut. Avec lui, je suis prêt à tout partager. Mon amour, mon ange gardien, mon confident, mon artisan, mon Roméo, et moi sa Juliette.
Moi la maman, chou la maman, moi la maman, bébé la maille. Moi la maman, chou la maille, moi la maman.
Nzambe pianga nyonso tuyo lingaka. Et bon Dieu m'a tout donné pour te rendre accro. Laissez-moi te
faire. As I heard you. Okay. As I just mentioned, if everybody can try to open the bottle. S'il vous plaît, est-ce qu'on peut, on peut se lever avec votre coupe de champagne? On va faire un toast pour le couple. Guys, s'il vous plaît, est-ce qu'on peut se lever? Can we please stand? Joey and Audrey, Jonathan and Audrey, can you please come forward? Hey.
Thank you.
Guys, thank you, please.
Hello.
Thank you. Yeah. Ok, on va tous lever nos verres. Merci Victoire, Guardiola. J'allais finir par ça. On va souhaiter le bonheur au nouveau couple. On va souhaiter beaucoup d'amour au nouveau couple. On va souhaiter l'argent, la prospérité, la communication, l'entente. Je vous souhaite tout ce qui est de meilleur. On vous souhaite la bénédiction. On vous souhaite beaucoup d'argent. On vous souhaite beaucoup d'enfants louba. Et puis, Baloït, vous avez peine à pouvoir. Joey, Jonathan et Audrey. Je ne suis pas bon dans les discours, mais
Je vous ai vu commencer. Je me rappelle la première fois que Audrey est venue à Cape Town. On s'est rencontrés à l'aéroport. I saw my brother's face shining. The guy was excited. Life, where's life? Life also was, he was so happy. I don't know why, but he was just happy. Very happy. So, and what I actually like the guy, what I just like about Audrey is one thing. You made him a man. So thank you for that. I wish you all the best. Comme Avila a dit, elle a marié à son épouse. Alors, bonheur. Elle a marié à Nini. Français, voilà. Donc, elle a marié à son époux. On souhaite le bonheur. Merci. Cheers. À passer pendant que la musique est en train de jouer. DJ, Sagana, on va ratir. L'argent. L'argent. Yataïmakali.
Je suis tombé amoureux.
Yataïmakali. Another one. Elle
dit de faire dormir bébé.
Web help with the presence.
Pouvoir concevoir un autre bébé. Et quand il fait noir, faut piloter. J'ai permis du soir pour piloter.
L'argent.
Mais c'est comment faire pour élever le niveau.
Nika a beaucoup d'argent.
Elle est restée mère sans perdre un peu de niveau. Oui, madame.
Allez, maman.
Elle me dit mon chéri fais-moi tout ça là
là.
Je veux des bisous
la la la.
Ne reste pas là
la la.
Enlève le cadenas. Chéri fais-moi tout ça là là. Je veux des bisous la la la. Ne reste pas là la la. Enlève le cadenas. Elle veut que je chante pour elle chaque jour mon bébé. Elle dit que ma voix lui donne de l'amour mon bébé. Elle veut que je chante pour elle chaque jour mon bébé. Fais comme tu sais faire fais-moi ton adieu mon bébé.
Le couple Mwabi. Piquette. Les parents de Mauricio Lokwa.
Je vais chanter.
Maman.
Pour te soigner. Hey. Je vais chanter. Pour te soigner. Laisse-moi te prouver. Il n'y a pas de comme toi. Laisse-moi te chanter.
Sarah Zaou.
Que tu es tout pour moi. Kobanga gâté. Kobanga jamais.
Guys, l'argent.
Oh, à
Caras.
Aigle.
Oh, le maître des opérations. L'expert en la matière.
Tonton gentil. Tonton gentil.
Mabukano Isaya Leta. Ananas Kobunkate. Mutalome qui a zali. Benel Nalona qui est la Katia Motimana. Nazayanda.
Grand prêtre
kana est, chelala kana west. Kazi lelo ilali na est. Etikali kolo la bute na yon pola la kina Tokyo.
Na des Dubai.
Na kana Cuba, na west America.
Les amis de Jonathan. Eh, abe da sour, 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 abe da sour. Les amis de Jonathan.
Daniel Yusa, c'est moi Simon Konzamba qui est là avec amour. Malheur n'a eu inestimable comme ça, pas témoin de mon cœur. Sakin, y'a un tamoura kamale, même pas on a pour qu'un mampoukou. Il s'appuie à copier des machines, y'a eu comme ça, mon pao qui l'y va. Formé à Zora, mais il peut s'aider à vous, ça la chiffre 4. Puis les données depuis la manche, choisi à point d'interrogation. Attaquiné, on sait que quoi il a désiré, fertiliser la terre.
Les amis de Jonathan. Something to the new married couple. There is still a way of sending them some e-wallets, or you can get the bank accounts and transfer something to them. That will really, really be good to them. So thank you very much. It was nice having fun with you, with all of you. I actually enjoy myself. I'm really, really tired, but I still feel like I should dance and then go out after. The dance floor is open now. Everybody that feel like dancing, the dance floor is open. Even if you're a pastor, come and dance. Thank you so much and enjoy your night.
Voilà. Aïe, 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 Marco, Fego la merveille, Yannick Patran.
Tyson Makale. Allez, big it soul. Yes.
Mama ya musobola ninga ne ala logo da pata musobola ninga na ala logo da pata musobola ninga ne ala logo da pata musobola ninga ne ala logo da pata musobola ninga ne
dun dun
ala logo da pata musobola ninga ne
merci. Thank you everybody, thank you everybody.